So before I start this movie review, I want to give a shout out to IMDb, where I get all my information and fun facts from. What's up, everyone? Movie Mania Nick here, and here's another baseball movie review for you guys. The movie is Rookie of the Year, which came out in 1993. It starred Thomas Ian Nicholas, Gary Busey, Amy Morton, Albert Hall, and Daniel Stern. And the director was Daniel Stern. So this movie is basically about when an accident miraculously gives a boy an incredible, powerful pitching arm, he becomes a major league pitcher for the Chicago Cubs. All right, guys, so I've seen this movie, and to me, this movie, it's really a kid's movie, but it's a fun movie. There's a lot of one-liner jokes in this movie, like he says, pitcher's got a big butt, pitcher's got a pig butt. That was one of the one-liner jokes in this movie. There's several others. The script was good. The cast was decent. You know, Daniel Stern, who we all know from as one of the, in Home Alone, he plays one of the thieves breaking in the house. He directed this movie, and he also plays a character in this movie, which is, he's funny, but he's very dumb. Thomas Ian Nicholas, he did a good job in this. Overall, I mean, like I said, this is a fun movie. It's a kid's movie. Basically, a kid, he plays Little League, he falls on his arm, he breaks his arm, and miraculously, he becomes a major league pitcher because he throws over, who knows, probably over 100 miles per hour. But anyway, there is a story in this film between the son and the mother. There's a good story in this, and you know, his friends and, you know, his friends are jealous of him and because he's not spending more time with him because he's out on the road or he's playing games with the major league team. So he cannot be in school, but he's kind of homeschooled in a way. But like I said, it is a fun movie. It's a funny movie. I do recommend to see this film. It's not high on my list, but it is, or it should be, one of the baseball films you should see, especially if you're a kid. I think you get a kick out of this film. So it's probably on demand, Netflix, Hulu, whatever else is out there if you want to see this film. And now it's time for fun facts. John Candy, as the radio broadcaster, isn't mentioned in the movie credits because he wasn't originally cast in the film. Also, this is the only film directed by Daniel Stern. Gary Busey's mustache in this film was actually fake. Chet Rocket Steadman is based on Major League Baseball player Roger Clemens. Filming for the Little League scenes were filmed in Westmont, Illinois. Some of the locals were used as extras in the stands on the field. And finally, when Amy Morton, who plays Henry's mom, is celebrating Henry scoring a run, she hits her head on the lamp hanging above her. This is around the 57:45 mark in the film. Obviously, she didn't mean to do this. She is visibly hurt, and after sitting down, she mutters, "Oh, shit," which is at 57:49 mark, which is dubbed out of the audio. You have to lip read it. And that's it, guys. That is my movie review for Rookie of the Year, which came out in 1993. I hope you enjoyed this. Smash that like button, support, share, hit that notification bell. It'll notify my next video or vlog will be up. And also catch me on Instagram under the same name, Movie Mania Nick. And remember, be excellent to each other. And party on, dudes! Yeah.